Okay, so when I've been on parental leave, I've been going a lot to the playground, and you see Ellen, my oldest daughter, over there, and we've taken a swing quite a lot, and I started thinking about the physics behind it. So the prompt I'm gonna ask you, and the prompt that you're gonna get is, how can we do to maximize the length of a jump off a swing? And I'm gonna demo this for you now.